In this video, we will study what is the KD tree, what is the use of KD tree, how to construct the KD tree. So, in my previous video, I have already explained the fundamental part of the KD tree. So, before jumping the KD tree, we should have the idea what is the binary tree, what is the binary search tree, and what is the balanced binary search tree. Then you might be get the good information on the KD tree. So, if you don't have those basic background, then please go watch this video. If you're knowing those concepts, then no need to watch that video. Directly you can start from this video. So what is the KD tree and when it is going to use that? So if, as you have seen in the binary tree or binary search tree, we always use the one number, 5, 6, 7, 8. Each node has the one number. Is called the 1D, one dimension. You can consider BST is the 1D. But suppose if you have the two data, XY data in one node, if you have the three data, XYZ data, how you construct the tree and how you will search this kind of data. Take one example. Suppose you for the each city, each place, we have the latitude and longitude. You want to find out all the nearest city of the any particular city. Suppose Bangalore, how many cities near to the Bangalore? Or you can find out. Because Bangalore information in latitude, longitude, minimum you should have the two values. So how you construct that tree, how you construct the binary search tree, or the balanced tree, unbalanced tree, with you have the more than one information. More than one information is called the KD tree. So that's why you have to use the KD tree. Take one example. Suppose the online shopping is very famous nowadays. You are looking some mobile phone and your criteria is the 5 criteria. That company name should be the XYZ, model name should be the ABCD, price, decimal price, camera and storage capacity. So you have the 5 criteria. Now on this 5 criteria, or the any online shopping is showing all the mobiles which fall in this criteria. So that's, they must have used the KD tree. So in this example, all the 5 criteria means the K is the 5. So that is called the 5D tree. That's what is very useful to know. So as I said that in the BST space, partition only for the two equal parts. But in the KD tree, we have the K parts. So we see that, how we do that. First, how to construct the KD tree. So this is important thing. Let me start from here. So if you have suppose given the data in the tabular format or the horizontal format, what you have to do, you take the first data and make it root. So 6, 2. So X value is the 6, Y value is the 2. So node value is the 6, 2. So if you consider this 6, 2 as a root. So now next. So next what you have to do? Very interesting. Second data is 7, 1. So first you compare any new node with the root. So first you compare the X, then Y, then X, then Y. How you are doing that? 7 and 1 is the next data. So here is the X of the 7, 1 is the 7 and the X of the root node is the 6. So we have to compare between this X 7 and this X 6. So we can say 7 is greater than of the 6. So this 7, 1 should go to the right side, but right side there is no any element, no need to compare anything. Y just attach this 7, 1 to the right side of the 6, 2. Now take the third node, 2 and 9. So again, take these two and compare, these two is the X. So compare these two with the root node X. So root is the 6, 2, and out of 6, 2, 6 is the X. New node, what is coming is the 2. So compare between 2 and 6, 2 is greater than 6. So those should come to the lesser part. As I have already seen, we have already seen property of the binary search tree. If any node lesser value, it should go to the left side. If that value more than the parent, it should go to the same concept we have to follow in KDT also. So it's game. Now next is the 3-6. So take the 3 of the 3-6, 3 is the X, compare with the root node 6-2. So first comparison between the 6 and the 3, and 3 is the racer. That's why 3-6 should be come the left side. But left side, one node is already there, 2-9. Then now it is interesting. Now we have already compared the X. Now this time we compare the Y. So what is the Y of the 3-6? 6. And what is the Y of the 2-9? 9. So compare between 6 and the 9. 6 lesser than 9. So node will come to the left side. So you can see. Next is the 4-8. Now think about where it should go, 4-8. So compare with the 4 and this 6, root 6. So obviously 4 is less than the 6, then it will come to the left side. Left side we have already one node, 2 and 9. So compare this time Y. So Y is the 8, here is the 9. So 8 is lesser than the 9. So node will come to the left side. So when you come to the left side, we can see one node is already there. So we have already compared the X, Y, this time compare the X. So 4 compared to 3. 4 is greater than 3. So 4-8 node should go to the right side. And right side we don't have the element, any node. So attach this 4-8 to the right. Eight four. So again you start the 8 with the 6. So where it will go? 8 more than the greater than the 6, so it should go to the right side. But right side we have already the element. Then compare the Y value. Here is the Y1 and here is the Y4. So compare 4 and 1. So obviously 4 is greater than 1. So 8 and 4 node should go to the right side of the 7-1. So you can see 4 is the right side of the 7-1. Now next is the 5-3. Again compare 5 with the root 6. 5 is lesser than 6. It should come to the left side. But left side we have already one node. Then compare the Y part. So Y of the 5-3 is 3. And Y of 2-9 is the 9. So confusion between the 3 and 9 is the. So 3 is the result then 9. So it will become the left part. I have already given here. So you can also read that. So now we come to the 3 and 6. But this time we compare the 9 and the 3. It will come here. Now this time again compare with the 3 X value of this node and the X value of the coming node 5 and 3. So 5 is greater than 3. So this should go to the right side. But we can see the right side, we have the one more node, already node. So this time we compare the Y. So X, Y, X, Y. So 5, 3Y is the 3 and the 4, 8Y is the 8. So 3 and 8. So 3 is lesser than 8. So coming node will be the left child node of the 4 and 8. So I added the 5, 3 here. This is the 1, 5. So 1, 5. Compare start from the root. So 1 compared to 6, 1 is lesser than the 6, it becomes the left side. We have already one node. This time take the Y, 5 and the 9. 5 is lesser than the 9. Again it becomes the left side. But this time check the X, 1 and the 3. So 1 is lesser than the 3. So and the left side there is no any node. We can add the 1, 5 here. Now 9, 5. Last node. So compare with the 9 and the 6 and node. So 9 is greater than 6. Then if you go the right side, we have already the element 7-1. So this time compare the Y. So 9-5, Y is the 5. 7-1, Y is the 1. So compare between the 5 and the 7, 5 and the 1. 5 is greater than the 1. So 9-5 will go to the right side of the 7-1, but I can see one node is already there, 8.4. So the last time you compare the Y, this time you compare the X. So 9 is the X here, 8 is the X here, 9 is greater than the X. So we should go to the right side. We don't have any element. Put that 9-5 there. So this is the final KG tree of this given data. But make sure this is the unbiased. Okay. That's why we have started the construction from the first node. You can make note of this tree or with the next. So this is the another example how to construct the. And here you can see each node has the two values, so put k is 2. On this video 2 minutes and draw yourself whether you can draw or not. If any doubt, go to the back or just try to make yourself if you can. Anyhow, the answer in the next video, next episode, next slide. So if you see the next is the this one. Let me explain in short how it came. So start from 30, 40 here. Take the 525. Compare with the 5 and the 30. 5 is less than 30. So come to the left side. And 10, 12, compare with the 30 and 10. So 10 is less than 30. Come the left side. But left side, you have already data 525. So compare the Y this time. 12 and 25. 12 is less. Then 12 come the left node. This is the way to construct the. Thank you very much. We will see the space partition of the KG tree in the next video. Thank you very much.